Hello, today I'm in Honda Civic. In this video I'll show you how to change airflow temperature. In the beginning, let's take a look at the climate control panel. And now simply press this red button on the left side or on the right side to increase airflow temperature, or blue button to decrease it. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave a like, comment and subscribe.